Hello everyone, it's Crazy Simulator here, and we are back today and doing another Mud Runner. Yeah, that's it, Mud Runner. And what we're going to be doing today, we got this sawmill already done, or this lumber mill already done. All we got is this other mill to do. So what we're going to be doing, we are going to go up here, grab us some logs, and make a run down to this lumber mill. So let's get on with it, and yeah, let's get this done for the day. We're going to go right here, now like, let me see, right here, and we are going to go all the way around right here. Now I do like I said, I like to set my courses. What? I don't need that up there. Why do I? Okay, we're going to go over here, over there, and around there. Around there, and there. And that's where we're going to start right now. So let's get on with it, guys. Go ahead and turn that around. Let's get turned around here. Well, I should be able to go ahead and turn around. I get it. Yeah, I should be able to. Yeah, we got it. We got it. Let me itch my ear real fast and we'll get on the way. All right, here we go. And you gotta watch out, let me see here. To go ahead and get on up that. I know we can make it anyway. I wasn't worried about it. I did have it to go around that way, but I figured we could make it, so I wasn't really worried about it. So now what we're going to do, we're going to cruise on up. Let's see. So if we go this way, see, now I'm, yeah, I should have, what I should have done. Oh, come on now. All right, now what I'm going to do, we need to actually go back across, because, yeah, this is what I'm going to do right here. We're going to come back, we're going to go back across right here, go around this way, right here, right here, and on up we go here to here and to there. So yeah, that's what I've got to do. Now we've got to go right back across. I've got to turn around here. That's not going to be a problem. Oh, there we go. We'll just go back across. Damage there. There we go. We're gonna swing around in here. There we go. That's that. Now I need to, we are going to get out of here. I got to plan my route back here again. If you notice, this road is blocked right here. So we won't be able to get through. So if we go through there, we will not be able to get through here. So we've got to keep it on this side right here and figure out a way down through here. Now I could we are going to go here through here through here. Down through here. Through here, through here, through here, down through here. Let's see. Down through here, through here, through here. Through here, let's take it all the way we're going to go all the way down to here. and here, and then down to here, all the way. I'm hoping that's not too bad right there, because we'll have to cross right here. Well, let's make it there, because we might have to go once we get right here. We might have to come up some, a little right there, and get over here and come this way. So yeah, let's do this first. Go, guys. Off we go. Okay, we just won some kind of award, lumberjack. I'm not sure what that is. But hey, we'll take it. This is real swampy. I'm gonna try to stay to the left here, so that way I can stay up here on this access up here. I'll stay by the trees just in case I need a little help. Here. Just gonna go ahead and go for it right here. Now we're gonna go ahead and back it on up. Let's back it on up. Come on now. I need to go this way. Feather it a little bit. Yeah, I want to stay up over here. Over here a little bit. All right, there's that. Oh, I'm trying to stay over this way. There we go, there we go. All right, let's look here, let's look. Let's see what we got here, guys. Not sure how deep this is. I wanted to make sure right there it wasn't too deep. One thing we do need is fuel. So we are going to go to the fuel station right here. There's that. Let's see where we are. All right, guys. All right. All right, and we are going to come right. Let's see where I want to go. We are going to come right through here. Right through here. Hoping right through here. There. There. Up here. Up here. And all the way to here. So yes, that's what we're going to be doing, guys. Now I got to get turned around here. Let's go ahead and go over here real quick. Well, right here, might as well do this. And get our damages fixed. And repaired. Alright. We are good to go. We ain't got no damages now. Let me just get around here, this truck. And we'll head back the way we came and get on our way again, guys. We gotta be careful here with the sand. That's all right. It's bound to happen with all these sharp rocks. And we have made it, guys. Yay, we have did it, guys. All right. And that'll do it for this episode of Mud Runner. I appreciate y'all watching. If you like, please share, subscribe, comment, like, all that good juicy stuff. You know how to do it. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. That way it notifies you every time I upload a video, which is every morning, Monday through Friday, fixing to be Saturday at 8 a.m. Don't forget to look at our feature section and join and go see JCTV, DJ Goham, Carl Johnson, and all of them, whatever. And subscribe to their channels. They're awesome YouTubers. And yeah, also, if you want to come by and say hi and chat with us, don't forget to come by my Discord. Come say hi to us. Follow us on Twitter, Tumblr, all the social media. Look at the description below and you'll see all that stuff down there. And yeah, I appreciate y'all watching, guys. It means a lot to me. And y'all have a wonderful day.